I don't know who you are, Stalker, but you best run.
Shit. Fuck. That was a little too close. I thought it was game over for sure.
Clear. Skybase.
Good now, bro? That's what I thought.
Two close calls in a minute. Not cool. Fucking snorks, man. You were asking about Clear Sky. What do you want to know?
The night back at the old bridge, you stole my scanner and gave me a hell of a headache.
That's horseshit, man. I ain't been back at the old bridge in a long time.
It was all foul, man. Shit. I'm just a guide. I was only showing the way, all right?
Yeah? To monolithians.
It was a run-of-the-mill job where the customer's kind of shady, all obsessed with the monolith and shit. But I'm not in the business of killing stalkers.
But you are in the business with Faust.
Ain't that bad. Maybe a couple of screws loose, but here in the zone, don't exactly make him unique. Although, that whole blind thing, I think it's a crock of shit.
That's a pretty stupid take. Any others?
Oh, yeah. Lots. You, patch me up and I'll share everything.
Stop pretending and get up.
Sure. Ask away. I'll tell you whatever you want, then I'm out of here. I'm fucking done. Finita la comedia. Fucking swamps, man. I gotta deal with some bullshit every single time.
Why did you decide to work with Faust?
Because he paid me an artifact. Some military-grade weapons, too. Ward shit. I even got a Gauss rifle. Sold it in the blink of an eye, although I should have auctioned it off. I don't know how he got to Clear Sky, or why I had to guide his men there and back. That's none of my business. Curiosity killed the cat, you know.
What is Clear Sky, anyway?
It used to be a faction. They broke up a long time ago. I used to help them out here and there, fetching stuff, running errands. They paid and fed me well, so I never asked them what they were after. Now, Faust has taken over what's left of their base. He even somehow got around Kalencha's defenses. His men still need a guide, but he's walking around like he owns the place. Don't look at me like that. I don't get it either.
How do I get to Clear Sky?
I saved your life once, and now I just might save it again. Don't go there. Steer clear of that place.
I should have shot you after all.
Fine. If you want to die, be my guest. Here's a map. Professor Kalencha set up some defenses when you left Clear Sky. You can't get through without this map. There are beacons on the map. You have to calibrate 4 of them to your signal. Then you can get through the ruins and the swamps and into Clear Sky. Any other questions?
How do those beacons work?
Professor Kalencha mentioned something about them affecting the controlled anomalous psi field there on the Clear Sky base. But I never got into that stuff, even though I used to hang out with those Clear Sky scientists. If it works, good. If it doesn't, screw it. The point is, you can't get to Clear Sky without the map. And you have to recalibrate the beacons. Otherwise, you'll wander around the ruins until the cows come home. Unless you're Faust. Screw him.
Who is this Kalencha guy?
A scientist. Very smart guy. He was a Clear Sky, too. He knew things were going south. He's the one who gave me the map and told me all about the beacons. Then he took off without even saying goodbye. I guess he just couldn't stick around that base anymore. Not after everything that went down. I get it. Whatever Faust is doing there, the clear sky, it's like robbing a grave. A mass grave.
All right. You're free to go.
I wouldn't go anywhere near that place if I were you. But I get the feeling you ain't gonna listen. I met a guy once who was as stubborn as you. He had a big-ass scar across his whole face and crazy eyes, just like yours. How does the Zone find guys like you? I ain't gonna wish you luck. You don't need it. So I, hope we never meet again.
Functionality has now been supplemented with the emission of psi radiation into the surrounding environment. I hope that this will be enough to keep everything intact until our return.
Huh? on here?
Bullshit.
You will be destroyed! waste. At one point, I thought he was going to lead me out of the swamp. Instead, he led the others into it. For 10 years now, my brothers have been following a shepherd lost in the dark. I will lead my brothers out of the darkness. I will free you from the yoke of fools. At last, I hear your voice again, Monolith.
Trapped by loners. Found with a stone around his neck. Thrown off a cliff. Operation Monolith. Hanged. Torn apart by dogs. Killed. Missing. Pripyat. Killed. Dead. Wild Island. Missing. Alive. No information. Shot by loners. Died in an anomaly. Found with a stone around his neck. Thrown off a cliff. Torn apart by dogs. Operation Monolith. Hanged. Alive but lost. Wait just a second, Skiff. Then the scanner is yours. I need to say my goodbyes. Farewell to our great past. Enemies, yes, but united by faith in one idea. For your kind, it was the Wish Granter. For us, the Monolith. It spoke in many tongues, but everyone heard only what they wanted to hear. Repentance. Forgiveness. Not a chance. After a decade of silence, only hatred remains. The Monolith has abandoned us to make us understand. Being alive does not mean to be happy. Nothing else matters.
Stalker, I'm afraid we can't communicate directly. They're tracing my calls, which means they're watching me again. My investigation's become a real pain in the neck for both my old enemies and former allies. But since I rose from the dead, these trifles seldom bother me, or you, I hope. Our meeting will have to wait for now. I can only hope my stashes have made your journey a bit easier.
Skiff, come in. If you're heading to Circa, stop by the Ranger station. We need to talk to you.
We?
Scar and I. We have news. It's very important.
Let's cut to the chase. We can always chat later. I'll get it working like a charm.